my face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon. Every time you are not around, I'm slowly drifting away, wave after wave.
Alright, so my dad's just going into Starbucks. I don't know if you can see, but yeah, and then we're off.
Wave after wave. My feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon. Every time you are not around, I'm slowly drifting away, wave after wave, I'm slowly drifting, and it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, pulling against the.
Sarah, say hello to the vlog. Oh, pretty, pretty.
Wait, I need pony cam. Go to
pony. Pony? Your pony or my pony?
My pony.
Look at her pony. Isn't he cute?
Emma?
I do.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, Emma. Say hello to my vlog.
Wait, it's me. Whoa, that looks weird.
Because, like, you're there. You're in my phone. Oh, my gosh, yeah. Braided to Sarah's hair. Turn around so we can see it. Yay! Oh, this one's crooked.
Masked up Illinois.
Yeah. There. Oh, perfect. Say hi, Quinn. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi to the vlog.
Sarah's gonna get on her horse.
It's a mini.
It's a mini. Okay, go ride around.
Canter?
Trot. Canter.
No gallop.
No gallop.
No jump to jump.
Jump to poo.
Subscribe to Technoblade, everybody.
Yes.
You said you don't know who Technoblade is.
I don't know, I'm just going along with it.
For the right words to say, I'm slowly drifting, away. Wave after wave, I'm slowly drifting.
Hello.
Drifting. She's
super tall.
It feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the street, pulling against the. Can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon. Every time you are not around, I'm slowly drifting away, wave after wave, I'm I'm slowly drifting away. And it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, pulling against the
Gabrielle and Madeline are also coming.
Okay, twins.
Yes.
I'm the triplet.
And yeah, we're just gonna be chilling here for a while.
Let's go. I got two.
Yay, they're here.
Two coats feeling good.
We are on a golf course.
Mini golf.
Mini golf.
Alright, run away.
Alright, so we just got back to the hotel and I just grabbed my iPad and now I'm gonna go play Minecraft with Sarah.
Lights, you're dressing light, it's fitting right. I hit the waves, I see you wave. I'm staying put, you say no way. The track begins, you pull me in. I touch your skin, you're trembling. It's in your eyes, you're here to win. So let the game begin.
I wanna see you. Telling me that you got what I need. You pretty girl, don't speak.
Baby, show me, follow me.
But like, hey, I'm all dressed up and it's weird. I'm in a freaking chicken belly with a strap tie and a golden strap tie.
I know.
The pin does look nice.
The pin. I don't even know if this is on right. Honestly,
it's not. I can tell you that much.
Yeah, I don't think it is. But Alex will fix this later.
And yell at you later.
Yeah,
we'll get
not.
Over it all later.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Yeah. First time ever wearing a shad belly of my 14 years of riding. But yeah.
But you'll be wearing it again soon at Pony Finals.
Exactly. And I think tomorrow, or I don't know if tomorrow. Is tomorrow the Marshall and Sterling? Or
I don't think so. Whatever.
Whenever the Marshall and Sterling is.
All we know is that in August it's going to be used.
Yeah. So yeah. Super excited. We're going to learn the Derby course.
Never have to worry about about another thing, no, cause I'd rule the world. And you'd be right next to me running the show. We'd throw every rule in the book out and bring down the house. If you were my girl, we'd dream out loud. So everybody get up, up, out of your seats. Kick off your shoes like you're down at the beach. And jump up, up, up on the beach, singing hey.
Alright, so we just finished our Taco Bell.
I was so close to getting a 69. I got a 68. I wanted a 69.
Mm. Okay. Anyway, so we just finished Taco Bell, and now we're gonna go up to Sarah's room.
We got the same thing.
And yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog here. See you guys tomorrow in my next vlog. Bye bye. Goodness.
Subscribe to Technoblade, everybody.
Yeah, I'm worried by this.
Tallest 12-year-old in the world, right here.
Oh, wait, ready? I'm gonna.
Isaiah's probably still taller than
that. I'm tall now.
The wind shadow is taller than yours.
Oh man, you're tall.
My arm is taller than yours. My arm doesn't even go straight up anymore.
No, because
the jack would be like no.
Be like,
and
no.
Then and then the number comes up.
Yeah.
Really quickly.
Yeah,
no.
Ah, don't die.
No dying.
No dying before our show.
It's my father over there.
Ooh, that with Sarah's mummy?
Yes.
Lunchtime. It's lunchtime.
It's lunchtime.
Grr. Subscribe to Technoblade. That's all I have to say. Peace out.
Bye.